Eunice. Eunice. Oh, Eunice, open the door. I have some wonderful news.
I do not want your apologies, Howard. I think it is too late for that.
All right, Eunice, no apologies.
Have you no heart? I would think that after what you have done to me, you would come crawling for forgiveness.
Oh, Eunice, please let me read you this letter. Dear Howard, do you hear that, Eunice? Howard.
It is your name.
The committee and I are agreed that barring any unforeseen circumstances, you will be the next recipient of the Larrabee Grant. Please join me and my guests for a luncheon at my house around noon, and don't forget to bring your charming fiancé. Sincerely, Frederick. Look, Eunice, Frederick.
I fail to see how he could refer to me as your charming fiancé when he has never had the pleasure of meeting
Eunice,
me.
Eunice, we can straighten all that out this afternoon.
Well, all right, Howard. It will take me some time to get dressed. You go on without me, and I will follow as soon as possible. The address, please.
888 Russian Hill. And Eunice, try...
Russian Hill. Take it to 459 Dirello Street. Deliver it to the boys on the second floor.
459 Dirello Street.
Hi.
It's all settled. Eunice is going to get dressed and meet us there. I really think it's going to work.
Sure. What can go wrong?
Please, don't you say that.
You'll just tell Mr. Larrabee that Eunice is really Eunice, and the Eunice he thinks is Eunice isn't Eunice.
Right. And what will you say?
About what?
About yourself.
I'll just say I'm a girl you picked up in a drugstore.
No, you don't say that. You don't say anything.
Right. I don't say anything. I just sit there and nod.
Yes. And then this whole terrible episode will be over.
What about us?
And us, we'll say goodbye. It's that simple, I think.
Okay. You go get a taxi. I'll be out in a minute. Miss Eunice Burns, please.
Yes?
Miss Burns? This is Sylvia, Mr. Larrabee's personal secretary. There's been a little mix-up in the invitation for this afternoon.
Yes?
Yes, the luncheon has been switched from Mr. Larrabee's home to one of the Larrabee Foundation offices.
Oh, but Mr. Bannister has already gone to
Yes, I managed to catch Mr. Bannister on his way out and tell him. The address of the luncheon is, do you have a pencil, darling?
Yes.
459 Dirello Street.
Dirello?
Yes, second floor.
I see. Well, thank you, Miss...
Louise.
I thought you said Sylvia.
Yes, Sylvia Louise, you know, with a hyphen.
Sure this is the right address?
459 Dirello Street, lady. You don't want me to wait, do you?
Yes, I do.
I didn't think so.
Howard's. What on earth are you doing with Howard Bannister's rocks? I